contre. Et le bel arrêt. Et le bel arrêt. Ah, on ne sait pas où. Qui mérite ici, hein, les ovations. Estelle Johnson, la joueuse de Sky Blue, et l'arrêt rassurant. L'arrêt.
As compared to the right where we have Colette Jana, I'm sure that coach Alain Jemfer is watching and he's going to dish out some instructions at the end of the first 45 minutes. As goalkeeper Bau Ange there, in a timely, what does she do? In a Mickey Mouse game there, she crosses and goalkeeper Bau Ange was there. As you say, the start of this match has not been quite easy for Cameroon's defense. They will have to be very, very vigilant.
Qui immédiatement répondait dans la défense du Cameroun, Estelle Johnson qui remise avec la gardienne camerounaise, laquelle se dégage du pied gauche et le relais de la tête. Donc pour Ange Baou de Social Dumbam, ah, c'est l'équipe, il faut le dire, hein, de l'entraîneur adjoint, le sélectionneur adjoint de cette équipe du Cameroun, Bernadette Anand.
And the 19-year-old goalkeeper, I remember her for having stopped two Nigerian penalties at the final of the All African Games.
Il sera exécuté, il va se lever le cuir pour personne puisqu'il tombe un peu plus loin que le deuxième poteau du Cameroun. Elle est passée le centre et le premier arrêt. Le premier arrêt plutôt magnifique de Ange Baou, la joueuse de Social Dumbam. Les buts camerounais, ah, ça ne sera pas possible, du moins cette fois-ci, puisque la gardienne camerounaise va happer le cuir. C'est la jeune Ange Baou du Social Dumbam. Ah oui, il semble nous avoir compris.
One of the players, Samuemba Lushome, who came in there with that long kick of the ball that went straight into the waiting hands of goalkeeper Bau Ange of the Lionesses of Cameroon. As she said, on her shoulders lie a lot of responsibilities to avoid conceding any goal here at home, because it's Zambia, Chile, Saboda, and it's going to be a free kick for the Copper Queens of Zambia. On the ball, I can see one of the players, Samuemba Lushome, who came in there with that long kick of the ball that went straight into the waiting hands of goalkeeper Bau Ange of the Lionesses of Cameroon. As she said, on her shoulders lie a lot of responsibilities to avoid conceding.
Qui va repartir dans le camp zambien, mais ça revient très rapidement. Aïe, 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 on a du mal à construire. Ça joue très serré dans l'entrejeu. On est obligé de jouer très long, comme c'est le cas de côté, Michel Akaba. Ah, ballon mal négocié une fois encore. Beaucoup, beaucoup de petites erreurs. Dans l'entrejeu, Ange Baou obligé d'intervenir.
The Lionesses are finding it difficult to find their feet into this match. Yes, but it is going to be the case where it's part of the 2014 Africa Women's Cup of Nations in Namibia. She has played four national titles with the Copper Queens of Zambia. She plays for Green Buffaloes, 25-year-old Misosi Zulu, making her entrance into the field of play some 18 minutes into the first half of this encounter. It's not going to be good news for fans of Chile Savoda, who sustained an injury a while ago. But Misosi Zulu is in, and she's equally one of those ladies to watch out for as far as the Copper Queens of Zambia this afternoon is concerned. The Indomitables of Cameroon still have to impose their supremacy in this encounter. They have to impose a particular play style, knowing very well that the road to Japan this year hasn't been quite easy for Cameroon, as the Lionesses were exempted. There comes a Zambian opportunity, Esther Johnson. And that was Helen Mubanga, whose shot went to the waiting hands of goalkeeper Bau Ange of Cameroon. Bau Ange, who was...
Les Zambiens ne vont bénéficier de ce coup franc par Mwimba. Lushomo, elle avait marqué contre son camp, contre le Kenya, lors du match. Allez au Kenya. Mais c'est une joueuse.
Trying as much as possible to be the first to score this afternoon. Goalkeeper Bau Ange there. That permits them to score the third goal this evening. We are yet to watch that. A long kick of the ball into the waiting hands of goalkeeper Ange Bau for Cameroon.
Médaillé d'argent aux Jeux Africains Brazzaville 2015.
As you say, some will say an end gundam is history. With the women's football team of Cameroon.
Ah oui, tout à fait. C'est un monument.